Hi everyone, you're watching Wildix collaboration tutorials. In this video, we talk about web push. Are you worried about missing some important call or chat? Do you keep collaboration tab open all the time? Do you check on it frequently to make sure you don't miss anything important? In this case, most probably you don't know about the web push option. Thanks to this feature, you will receive a pop-up each time you have a new call or chat, even when you're not actively using collaboration. Let's click on the gear icon from the top menu in collaboration to open settings and then click on personal. Make sure that the web push option is enabled. The first thing you need to know is that web push is only available on the Chrome browser. If you're not seeing this switch, then probably you're using a different browser. Second, Chrome should be running. You can be actively using a different application, but Chrome browser should be open on your PC, at least somewhere in the background. The cool thing is that collaboration doesn't need to be open. You can close the tab altogether. Just make sure you do not log out from collaboration. In case collaboration is closed, by clicking on notification, you open collaboration. If it's open, you can click on a new chat notification to be redirected to the chat room with that user right away. And here is our pop-up of a new call. By clicking on more, we can answer or decline the call right away. A few words about troubleshooting. If you're having some issues with the web push, like you are not receiving any pop-ups, make sure that A. Chrome browser is running, B. you have not logged out from collaboration, C. web push is enabled in your collaboration settings, and D. notifications are allowed for the collaboration website in your Chrome settings. For that, click on the lock icon in the URL address bar. And E. make sure that notifications are allowed for Chrome in your system settings on Windows or on macOS. Another option that can be useful in terms of notification management is the ability to control whether or not you would like to receive notifications about new chats and calls while in the Not Disturb status. Let's open Settings in Collaboration once again, the tab Chat and Presence. When the switch Show Notifications in Do Not Disturb is off, we won't get any push notifications for new calls and chats. But if the switch is on, we will get them even while in D&D. On the same page, you can control whether or not you want to get unread chat messages to email. They don't arrive right away, don't worry. They arrive in case you don't read chat messages within a certain timeout. As to missed calls, notifications, you can control them in Settings, in the tab Features, Notify missed calls via email or via SMS. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. See you next time.